this is Earl again. I got something like a Land Rover, but not quite. This is a 1954 military Jeep. It's a with a trailer, I might add. It is probably the nicest one I've ever seen. It is extremely clean. There's never been any rot or any kind of nonsense whatsoever. It's a straightforward three-speed Jeep. It's got the siren. It's got a horn. It's got directional signals. It's got lights. Everything works as it should. This was a well-kept. This is a well-kept a very well-kept military quality Jeep. As you know, most people there's a flock of people out there that just like to collect military items, and if you're one of those, this is one of these. You're probably going to know more about it than I do. So I'm going to take it for a little spin to let you know that everything functions properly on here. It does not overheat. It's got the underwater spark plugs and coil and all of that sort of stuff. Everything that you could possibly have on one of these, it is. It's supposed to be a military police vehicle. All the gauges work properly. Excuse me if I just keep looking around, because the thing amazes me every time I get in it and drive it. Stick your head in places and show you what's going on.